Have you ever seen Grand Hotel? It's about a group of very different individuals staying at a luxurious hotel in Berlin, who deal with each of their respective dramas. But here's a fact that you probably didn't know. During the filming of the busy lobby scenes, the actors wore socks over their shoes to prevent noise. Over 200 pairs of woolen socks were worn out daily. So tell me,